अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास फोर. डियर स्टूडेंट्स, ओपन योर इंग्लिश बुक ग्रामर टुडे. डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टू बी कंटिन्यू विद द टॉपिक नाउन्स, टुडे विल डिस्कस इट्स सेकेंड काइंड विच इज़ प्रॉपर नाउन्स. डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इट्स ऑन योर बुक्स पेज नंबर 18. डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वी हैव ऑलरेडी लर्न अबाउट द कॉमन नाउन्स, एंड यू नो दैट कॉमन नाउन्स आर नेम्स गिवन इन कॉमन टू पर्सन्स, places, things or animals of the same class or kind. Dear students, today we'll discuss about the proper nouns. Remember, dear students, proper nouns are words that name a special or particular person. I'll repeat, listen carefully. Proper nouns are words that names a special or particular person, place or thing. Remember, proper nouns always begin with a capital letter. For example, name of a person, Danish, and will write its first letter capital D. Danish and city name Karachi, so its first name, first letter will be capital Karachi. Remember, dear students, the names of the days of the week, months, special occasions, or you can say festivals, the names of books, magazines and newspapers are also proper nouns. So whenever we have to write the names of all these things, we'll write their first letter capital. Now, dear students, here we have an exercise for the practice of proper nouns. It's part F, fill in the blanks with suitable proper nouns. First statement, the name of my school is dash. Dear students, here you will write your school name, Kazi Girls High School. And as you can see, it's a name of a special place. So, Kazi Girls High School. Kazi is Q, Girls G, High is H, and Schools S will be capital. So, the sentence will be, the name of my school is Kazi Girls High School. And then we'll put full stop. Next sentence, dear students, dash is a national holiday. Independence Day. You'll write capital I for independence and capital D for day. So the sentence will be, Independence Day is a national holiday. Number 3, my father went to Dash on a business trip. Dear students, here you can write city names of your own choice. But remember, first letter should be capital. Lahore. My father went to Lahore on a business trip. So if you write Lahore, then its first letter L should be capital. Next, fourth sentence, Dash lives in the house next to ours. Here you can write any name, but with the capital first letter. Noor. Noor lives in the house next to ours. Noor's N will be capital. Sentence number 5, on Dash we visit friends and relatives and exchange sweets. Here you'll write Eid al-Fitr. Eid al-Fitr's E and F will be capital. On Eid al-Fitr, we visit friends and relatives and exchange sweets. Number 6, my favorite sportsman is Dash. Dear students, here also you can write your own favorite sportsman, but with capital letter. Shahid Afridi, first letter will be capital of Shahid and Afridi's A. My favorite sportsman is, a sportsperson is Shahid Afridi. Number 7, one of the oldest monument in Lahore is Dash. Here you'll write Lahore Fort. Lahore's L and Fort's F will be capital. And in the end, we'll put full stop. Sentence number 8, the author of the Harry Potter books is Dash. Here you write capital J dot capital K dot capital R and then Rowling. J.K. Rowling. Statement number 9. My mother's birthday falls in the month of Dash. Dear students, here you'll write your mother's birthday month. So do it yourself. Number 10. The month of Dash has the least number of days. here you will write February, because February has the least number of days. But February's F will be capital. Now, dear students, come to the next page. Here we have statement number 11 on page number 19. The sixth month of the year is dash. Here you will write June. And June's J should be capital. And in the end, we'll put full stop. Look at the next statement, 12. Dash comes before Thursday. It's Wednesday. And Wednesday's W will be capital. Come to the next one. Statement number 13. Dash was Vania's friend. Dear students, here you can write names of your own choice, but with the first letter capital. So, Sana was Vania's friend and Sana's S will be capital. Now, dear students, your task is to fill in the blanks with the suitable proper nouns. It's part F on your books page number 18 and 19. Now, hurry up, students. Fill it on your books and learn it by heart. That's your today's task. Keep smiling. Allah Hafiz.